is outside to meet the number 19 of Zach Gaudette. David Greenleaf making his season debut in the 58. Bob Russell in the number one. And Jimmy Childs coming off the Outlaw Mini Championship. Childs picking up his second straight Outlaw Mini Championship. Said, just makes me hungry to come back and get three in a row next year. Bill Pierce takes the turn to the infield, and we're ready to go racing with the Outlaw Minis. Thank you.
start for the first time and have a little bit of a challenger now with James Grover to his outside. He's had the long run speed to get around the whole field, but maybe the short run will come into the 66's favor as we go green in just a couple laps.
Strickleys, get them ready. Strickleys, get them ready.
We've got three cars on the lead lap. Zach Audette, James Grover, and Caleb Bernacchi gonna be our top three. Again, the first restart here for the Outlaw is Audette gonna have his hands full of a couple of race cars trying to get around him with only a handful of laps left to go.
You know, about 6-7 years ago when we started this, you know, with eight divisions, an eight division show is a thing of the past. You don't want to be here 7 or 8 hours, so we came
Supras,
up with
Supras, four-cylinder pros, late model sportsmen, and outlaw minis. Your races are over, turn your transponders in.
Typically full grandstands every regular weekly show. You got good car counts across the board. Right now, though, we're going green flag racing yet again. Zach Audette and James Grover going side by side. Door handle to door handle. Their turn 22. Childs, the lap car, and the number 10 machine. Not a factor for a trophy spot right now. As Audette trying to regain that big lead. One of the best rivalries we've had here in the Tropico with last five.